Do you know that all the buildings along this street belong to one foundation? This foundation is the most important library in Russia, the Russian State Library. The main building is behind me. The monument in front of it is the monument of Dostoevsky. The library started in 1831 in St. Petersburg. It happened more than 150 years ago. Building is Russian State Library, former Lenin Library. It's a complex building. A lot of people work here to provide books to the readers. Let's see what's going on inside. We are now in the reading room of the Department of Handwritings. The room is new, but the design is made according to the traditions of the medieval reading rooms. Here on this table you can see the most interesting books from Chinese collection. This one is the eldest one, 14th century. This book about Weidzi game. This book came from the collection of Skachkov. He was a Russian diplomat and scientist. He worked in China and he collected many, many books. When his collection was donated to Rumyantsev Museum, it was the start of Chinese collection. Now Chinese collection contains 100,000 books. This is a big panoramic map. All the towns, all the villages which are represented on this map, they really existed. We can see a lot of boats because this place was very popular as the place for Dragon Boats Festival. Every part of this map is a picture.
В нашем собрании находится около 800 китайских документов. У нас остались только рукописная часть из коллекции Скачкова. Еще были поступления в течение всего 19 и 20 века от частных граждан. После войны и в конце 40-х годов пришли материалы из Дальневосточного университета.
This is the main storage. It has 19 floors. Every book published in the USSR was deposited with the library. This library probably the biggest in the world.